My name is Matthias Luebbert. I'm working at the Max Planck Florida Institute for Neuroscience in the laboratory of Sam Young. With my research, we hoped to achieve two different things. On one hand, to understand how hearing works, how sound that we could detect with our outer ear is further moved on into the brain. So the second part, what I hope to get from my research is how the general communication between one cell with another cell in the brain works. One of the biggest fascinations is that I learn how I function myself, because I don't only learn something about the system I'm working with or the cells I'm working with, but also about myself, and that's what I really like. I was born in Leverkusen in Germany, which is in the western part of Germany, close to Cologne, which is probably better known. So when I was a child, I always dreamed of doing something with marine biology. My dad always kind of evoked the interest in biological questions from the time when I was a child. So at the beginning, I was probably a little bit lazy. And when I started facing problems, I really had to make the decision, is this what I want to be, or do I want to be a cook? And then I decided, no, I don't want to be a cook, which was my plan B. But I really want to go into science. And then I kind of stopped partying and really focused on the studies. I mean, all in all, you definitely have days when you don't get data at all, when the experiment doesn't work. But if you keep going and just push further and further and think about what can I change, what might improve the quality of the results I get, I was always able to figure out what was wrong and to fix the problems. This is, we call it a puller, because it basically heats the filament in the middle and then pulls it apart. And the result are two really, really tiny tips on both sides of this. Insert this glass filament into the holders, and then you start heating up the filament. The filament is right here. Every time you publish your research, allows you to communicate with other researchers as well and to show them what you are doing. They can learn from what I was doing as well as I can learn from what they are doing. So that's why it's highly important to publish. Don't give up is probably one of the most important advices I can give. You will be able to go on and finish things up and get to a good result.